So this is a really bit of a strange video. Nowadays, most saddles do ask you what is the size in between of your sit bones. So the bones in your body, on your bottom. And they give you some options in this example. This is an SQLab saddle of 14 centimeters. So the difference between your sitting bones is 14 centimeters. And in this small picture, you can see what they mean, because that is your becken. I don't know if it's an international word, but I think that the picture speaks for itself. So this is the saddle in blue. This in red and in yellow and green and blue are the pressure points of your body on the saddle. And perhaps you know, but you have like two sitting bones. And the most people differ in dimensions. And that's in this case the dimension between sitting bone 1 and 2. So 1 and 2. How do you measure that from yourself? Only thing you need is this big keukenrol, kitchen wall cleaning thing, you know what I mean, a pen and a centimeter. So what you do is you put this on a chair, and rather not a chair like this, which is hard, but something like this. And the best thing is you just put on a pillow, just throw it back, just sit on it naked, and then you see some pressure points. So this is my example. This is not really you, so don't worry. And when you sit on it and just, yeah, sit on it like hard, you see the two pressure points hitting into this paper. And then it's yeah, you can see that it, for example, this will be the case, and those points will be noticeable. And then very easy, in the center you draw a line here and draw a line here, and then you just measure it. For example, in this case it would be 10.6 centimeters, so that, yeah, that's in between 10 and 11. So, but this is my example. You will see most people will have 10, 11, 12, 13, or 14 centimeters, and this is a really important point. So if you go back to the saddle, which is just so 14, this is a really 14 centimeter saddle. So 14 centimeters, that means that this saddle supports people the most from 14 centimeters. So this is quite a wide saddle, and the two pressure points of 14 centimeters. So 14 is this size. They will sit perfectly on this saddle. You can imagine if you have like very small, if you have like 10 centimeters, you don't sit very well on the saddle, and for 10 centimeters, the SQLab saddle will be smaller. So this is not only the case with the brand SQLab, but also with other brands. So a quick video how you measure your own, yeah, dimensions. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Rate it with a thumb. That would really help us to grow the channel, help the algorithm, etc., etc. So thanks for hitting the like button, and see you next video.